It's their own thing. Any day that they can choose, yes, provided the good results comes out of it. Yeah, but this unopposed thing that I am hearing is making me worry a bit. Me, when it comes to politics, I love to talk about democracy. You see the point? We should choose and not impose the people on. You see the point? And when they... No, democracy does not prescribe that thing.
Exactly.
You see the point? It should be a free thing. It should be a free thing that others can have the chance. At the end of the day, who wins is the representative of the people.
The only thing I'm concerned about, the fighting and the cursing and the, you know, beating and the destroying of things, you know. So I think that they should just...
Kirsten, can you like set an example? I know there are some people that didn't like the whole fact that they imposed somebody on them. Aside that, what are you talking about?
You know, sometimes this is an internal thing. It's not, let's say, national election. So it's the party. They think that some people are most qualified or others are more qualified than others. And some are served more than others. You understand? So they think that, like, for Osecha Mensah Bosu, they think that maybe if he leaves parliament will be vacant. There will be no experienced person in parliament. That's why he's going on the post. But I think that sometimes you have to let the people, you know, choose better than imposing things or people on them.
Okay.
That is one thing that, you know, is making the people, you know, curse. You know, cursing. They are cursing. They are slaughtering goats, sheep, you know, eggs. You know.
Aren't you exaggerating?
Oh, I just watched one. And the guy was furious and was cursing that whoever will come into the constituency and come and support anybody, may Antoine Nama and any all the rivers kill that person. And this is just an internal thing. And it's going like this. I think that, see, their party big wins should, you know, do something about it.
You see, for the date that they've said, I don't have a problem with the date. This is their own affair. But you see, like Chairman Sam was like this, they need somebody to come in. Because parliament is not meant for one people.
But experience is the best teacher as well.
It is there, but you see, when you are saying experience is the best teacher, how can somebody to go there and experience that thing? You have to give some people the chance. That's the reason why people are cursing. You understand? Because they think...
Would you not rather let someone who's been tried and tested contest than someone who's starting afresh? I'm just asking.
You see, somebody who is starting afresh, though that person may not have the experience the former people have. But once, twice elected, definitely he will learn something. And you will get their qualification too.
They
should let some people oppose some people. You should tell some people why, because parliament is for everybody.
Yeah.
Democracy, if the person feels he can do the work, give him the chance to do.
How do you get experience if you are not there?
Mm-hmm.
You have to get experience to be able, what? Because he's there. He was also elected first time.
Wow.
And he has served like three or four terms. So I think that you should give way.
Okay.
Because if you push people to the wall, they'll be forced to resist.
Let's take a constituency, for instance. Let's say you have an incumbent MP who has been elected several times, and the person knows the job. Wouldn't you be much comfortable with such a person than bringing somebody fresh?
I will. You see the point. But here it is. It is politics we are doing. For everything, there is a first time. I believe in that. So, if the people are saying what this man is doing there, let's take a football park. You see the point? I remember House of Oak, somebody scored, but out of two mistakes he made, he was replaced. It has happened too with Kotoko. At times we, the laymen or the supporters, have gone to the park. Somebody will be changed and we don't know why.
Okay.
You see the point? And it is happening in politics.
Yeah.
So if the people say today, we are fed up, you see the point, then it could imply to something. We have something we call cocoa football. Maybe he's been favoring some little people and leaving the majority. And the majority are now saying, no, we can't take it. Mm-hmm. You see the point? What is happening over there with the curses and all that? Me, I have nothing to say. They are expressing
their...
It
is frustration.
Let me come.
Frustration. Because you... George, let me tell you something. Mm-hmm. When the people want somebody and you try to impose another person on them, they become frustrated. Mm-hmm. People are breaking, you know, conspiracy offices. They are burning things.
You like politics,
it's
so.
Not about politics. It's about impose. You see, we live in a country that we all have free will.
Okay,
you understand? To choose. You understand? So if you are saying that I shouldn't breathe, like George Floyd, you understand? Mm-hmm. You are on his leg and say, don't breathe. And the person, no, I want to breathe. You understand? Don't impose anybody on the people. And your case will come. They will be cursing. They will be breaking of heads. There will be people like, you know, it's
you
also.
Something God. We don't really we want to, you know, support.
When we are talking about experience, if you are ahead of me, this is my constituency. You've gone about 4 terms. Why don't you let somebody be at your back? Be teaching that person. Because a term will come, you leave that place. If you don't have anybody that you have been giving some little experience, what about if you leave there? Then the person is coming there zero.
In Mali, you go to the market. You want to buy detergent. You know Omo is something that is popular. And now you go there, the trader tells you that, okay, Mali, I know this has been overly used. Can you try this Simbo detergent? Will you buy that one?
Oh, I will not buy.
But you want to buy Omo because you've used it before?
Yes, because at least I've used
Can we also associate this very scenario like that of the MPP?
If it is, if like you are making sense with this question, you understand. But I think that I tried
Omo.
I tried Omo first time when somebody recommended Omo to me. So if I also want to try other detergent, I'm free to do so, isn't it?
Yeah.
So let us try the others.
And ask, will you? If the trader tells you, will you buy that one, yeah. The new one?
Ah, oh, George, I tried Omo the first time when they recommended Omo to me.
You see, in this
so case, I have to try the other ones to know that yeah, okay. That one is good. Even is good.
You see, the scenario he wants to set will not go with politics.
Okay.
You see, here is a commodity. You see the point? If we will not test new ones, how would we know? But it's different from that. This is a human institution. You see the point? And with a human institution, it changes. You see, things do change.
Why?
They're cursing. It is very
interesting. That's why they are cursing.
See,
let's forget about the cursing and talk about something better. You see the point? The cursing is.
Mali wants to do politics, I'm sure.
See, the cursing, me, I don't take it. I don't look at the cursing too much. But what
are constituency offices? They are destroying constituency offices. They are beating people to pulp. Charlie.
You see, the thing is that those who are cursing, they think those who have been elected, they are not on the field. They don't see what is going on the field.
So they are not even from the constituency.
Yeah. That's the main problem, because if this is my constituency, how can I let somebody from Adenta? At the end of the day, he will go Adenta. Like today, me and Mauli are living here. I've elected Mauli. Mauli know my problems. He know how the ground is. So if anything, I know this is Mauli's house. Now, if I let somebody from Medina, I'm facing a problem. Should I go to Medina? That's the reason why people are angry. No, they want somebody that is within the constitution, constituency, to lead them.
Okay.
They know what is on the ground.
Okay. They are cursing with human lives. They are cursing with human lives.
Interesting views we've got there. And we sample the thoughts from some residents here at NEMA. And remember, you can also join in this very discussion. Just go onto our social media platforms. On Facebook is TV3 Ghana. And on Twitter is the news TV3. Thanks for watching. Keep watching TV3 and do have a good morning.